Hi, I'm Sean O'Neill, Chief Product Officer at GFK. GFK Neuron is our new platform that we are bringing together many of the insights that we have helped our clients with before, but now all together, extremely simple and easy user interface that an entire company can use to solve their business problems. We are bringing together enterprise-grade insights with artificial intelligence algorithms, predictions, looking at elasticities, supply, demand, consumer sentiment, and we're pulling all these together to tease out the important things people need to know most. And the usability is consumer-grade usability. This is not an overly complicated tool that only the extreme specialists are ever going to be brave enough to try and use. This is a product that the entire organization, from the frontline to the CEO and back, can use to use the same ground truth to understand, decide, and win in their markets. So GFK Neuron helps our clients understand across a number of sectors what's really happening. So with our GFK Neuron Market product, this is really what's happening for my brands and my models in my channels compared to all of my competition. Who's coming, who's going, am I rising or falling? GFK Neuron Consumer really brings together a wonderful complement. Who are my target audiences? What do they care about? Has it changed? How does my brand compare to where they are now? How have previous brand owners of my brand, what do they feel? It's quite a powerful tool to help understand who, where, and why from the consumer sentiment side. And then we have GFK Neuron Predict. This is the power of artificial intelligence and machine learning to really find those signals from noise, the patterns, the alerts, threats of competitors entering your market, opportunities of where you are underrepresented in a growing channel and you could make an adaptation. The opportunity to understand your forecasts, your promotion management, quite a range of value. We can help our clients run their businesses better. One of the real important points of GFK Neuron is it is built for everybody in the organization. And as we're able to join up point of sale data, which historically had been used heavily in some sales and category markets, but not always is available to some of the other functions. And we're combining that with consumer sentiment data, which traditionally might have been in the brand or marketing team, but maybe other parts of the company weren't even aware it was there. And we're building that in with other data sets about consumer sentiment, macroeconomic forecasts, COVID lockdown indices, and we're bringing them all together in one tool so that teams from finance and marketing and category management and brand and research all can work from the same data sets. And that allows the whole company to move faster, making better decisions. The speed of competition is picking up and it's never going to get slower. What used to work in the past of waiting to a month or two to try and make a decision, that's just not good enough anymore. It's not good enough because our clients' competitors are not that patient. Everything's moving faster. And if you want to succeed and you want to win in your market, you've got to keep up with what's changing in consumer sentiment, what's changing in your channels, what's changing in the competitive set, your strengths, your weaknesses, your opportunities, your threats. You need better information across your entire company so that they all can make better decisions faster. We have so many clients and their users who have already been early adopters of GFK Neuron. And there are many, many case studies we're building up where our clients are able to get the return on investment from GFK Neuron because our alerts brought to their attention products where they were cannibalizing themselves and had not really appreciated to the depth. Or other clients where they're trying to develop new products and figure out what features matter most. And our insights and competitive matrix help them identify which features are going to make the biggest difference. We have other clients who are trying to defend their share against a lot of challenger brands coming in. And our insights were able to get their teams to focus on which channels are they underrepresenting that are growing the fastest. All of these insights and alerts are helping our clients run their businesses better. And the proof is there. We've got an incredible expertise that the world recognizes and values of understanding our markets, our categories, our products, our clients, our industries. We're bringing the best of our human intelligence with the best of machine learning and artificial intelligence. And there is many examples. For instance, our revenue premium product is really built on fantastic science about finding the right cluster of products that is a local peer group of which products are competing for the same customer's share of wallet. And then be able to figure out, well, who's earning at the bottom of that peer group for the price point, and who's earning a revenue premium above it. And this intelligence from our expertise combined with the machine learning to calculate it allows us to answer very important questions for our clients at scale across all of these cells. They're better together. The amount of data is overwhelming our clients. And time again, our clients are telling me, I don't need more data, I need actionable insights. And the difference between the massive amount of data that has the signal hidden in it and actionable answers is how do you detect the right patterns at scale every week for every client, every brand, every product. That is something that machines are built for. They're brilliant at it. And by leveraging that speed and power, we can generate tens of thousands of alerts and recommendations every single week that matter to our clients to help them win.